Things in my past that I still regret. It's some things I ain't told God that I need to confess. I committed the 7 deadly sins and I did not repent. Life can be deja vu. My failures stick with me like tattoos. I'm 25 and I still got fears. No cold chaos, but my dreams is turning into nightmares. Will we ever reach our goals like soccer fields?